Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to start our chapter, writing work, second chapter writing work, work of the sense. First, fill in the blanks. Sant Namdev was a great devotee of dash. Sant Namdev was a great devotee of Vitthal. Second, at a very early age, at dash near Pune, Dhyaneshwar took Samadhi. At a very early age, at Alandi. What will come in the fill-up? Alandi. A will be capital. Near Pune, Dhyaneshwar took Samadhi. Next one. Sant Tukaram droned in the dash, in the river dash, all the record of loan papers he had. What will come in the fill-up? What was the name of the river? Yes, Indrayani. I will be capital. Sant Tukaram droned in the river Indrayani, all the record of loan papers he had. Next, to popularize the worship of strength, Samarth Ramdas raised the temples of Dash. Who was the idol of strength we used to worship? Yes, Lord Hanuman. H will be capital. To popularize the worship of strength, Samarth Ramdas raised the temples of Hanuman. Then, give the heading, write the answer in one sentence. First question, what discrimination did Sri Chakradhar Swami not believe? And the answer is, Sri Chakradhar Swami did not believe in any discrimination based on gender or caste. Next question, what desire did Sant Namdev instill among the people? Answer is, Sant Namdev instilled in the people the desire to protect their religion. Next question, what advice was rendered by Sant Eknath? The answer is, Sant Eknath advised the people not to accept any discrimination between high and low. Next question, what message was propagated by Samarth Ramdas? And the answer is, Samarth Ramdas taught the people to organize themselves and fight against injustice. After writing this, give the heading, give answers in 3 or 4 sentences. First one, why did Sant Dhyaneshwar lock himself in his hut? Means, what was the reason that Sant Dhyaneshwar locked himself in his hut? Answer is, Sant Dhyaneshwar went round the town for alms. Full stop. But instead of alms, he had he had to listen abusive language. He was deeply pained by the incident. So he locked himself in his hut. Next question. What message did Sant Tukaram give? Answer is, Sant Tukaram gave the message of virtues like pity, forgiveness, and peace of mind. All these questions are given in the back of the chapter. Now, children, listen carefully. On next Monday means on 10th August, you will be having a return test on chapter number 1, Maharashtra Before Shivaji, and chapter number 2, Work of the Saints. So, start preparing, start learning for these two chapters. There will be a return test on 10th August. And complete your writing work in a neat and good handwriting without making any spelling mistake. Read both the lessons from the test book thoroughly. Learn the question answers, fill in the blanks, answer in one sentence nicely, properly. Thank you.